Sometimes I ask myself, DIY, do I even start these things? That's the point of this channel. But anyway, we have a new project. We're going to build a garden path. We're going to recycle these bricks, clean them up and reuse them and lay them. I just want to know, what do I lay them on? Do I do a compressed sand base or do I lay concrete? Looking for some feedback and some input, guys. So that'd be really cool. Anyway, this is me cleaning them. Bye.